Australian's lawyer says Ronald Jackson had unknowingly suffered a stroke in the lead-up to the incident. He had recently passed a driving refresher course, and his only other driving offence was a speeding ticket nearly 30 years earlier.